The curtain raiser for the fourth edition of Captain and Kangaroosi MVC Memorial Tournament was held on September 7th with Major General PC Nair, YSM, IGAR Nord as the chief guest. The tournament is scheduled to be held from 10 to 22nd September at local ground Kohima. The unveiling of trophies of the football tournament was led by Nisele Kangaroosi, father of Captain late Ian Kangaroosi. Major General PC Nair, addressing the gathering, said that Captain Kangaroosi was among the bravest Nagas who laid down his life for the country. He was part of the Ghatak Platoon, which are among the best trained mentally and physically, and in his honor the football tournament is to be conducted. Nair observed that Nagas have potentials and talents in football, but there is lack of opportunities, which he hoped that the tournament will provide. He summed up the spirit of the tournament by quoting Jesse Owen, "Track and field athletic, friendship bond on the field of athletic strife are the real gold of competition. Awards become corroded, but friends last a lifetime." The fourth edition of the Captain and Kangaroosi MVC Memorial Tournament will be held with prize worth Rs 4 lakh. A total of 24 teams will be participating in the tournament, with two teams each from all districts of Nagaland. Within Zangbi Mokuvum, APN, Kohima.